it's me, Mickey Mouse. Say, you want to come inside my clubhouse? Well, all right, let's go. Oh, I almost forgot. To make the clubhouse appear, we get to say the magic words. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse. Say it with me. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse.
The Clubhouse presents a Wiggles special. Mickey helps the Wiggles. Hi, everybody. Welcome to our Clubhouse. And I'm so happy you're here today, because today is a very special day. Here, come on outside and I'll show you. Hi, everyone.
Hi, Mickey.
Hi, everyone. Today is a special day because some old friends of ours are coming over to do a concert. Our friends, the Wiggles. We love the Wiggles! Row, row! Hey, do you like the Wiggles? Me too. And Diego, Alicia, Dora and Baby Jaguar love the Wiggles too. They've been friends with the Wiggles for a very long time.
Yeah, and whenever the Wiggles go to sing or dance or do a concert, they sometimes go with them when they're not having adventures with us.
And the Wiggles have been around for a very long time. And do you know what else? Mickey has also known the Wiggles for a long time too. Have you, Mickey?
It's true, haha.
Hey, do you want to see a picture of the Wiggles? Here. That's Greg, Murray, Jeff, and Anthony. The Wiggles have been around for a very long time, making children laugh, dance, and sing. And today, the Wiggles are coming over to the clubhouse to do a concert. And they ask us if we wanted to be in the show with them. And we said yes. And I'm sure they won't mind if you join us.
Hee!
Yeah!
Hey, here comes the Wiggles' friends. Hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Mickey.
Ahoy there, Mickey. Yeah. Ruff, ruff.
Hey, do you want to meet the Wiggles' friends? Great. This is Dorothy the dinosaur. Say, hi, Dorothy. Again.
Hi, everybody.
This is Captain Feathersword, the friendly pirate. Say, ahoy there, Captain Feathersword.
Ahoy. Ahoy there, me hearties! Woo-hoo!
This is Wags the dog. Say, woof, Wags! Dorothy, Captain Feathersword, Wags, and guess what the octopus's name? Henry, right! Henry the octopus. Say, Bree-bop, Henry!
Hello, everybody! It's good to see you!
Dorothy, Wags, Henry, and Captain Feathersword have known the Wiggles for a long time, too. Right, Dorothy? Right. The Wiggles have been around for a very long time. Ever since I was a baby dinosaur. They've been singing songs and inspiring children for years. The Wiggles' friends always show up before the Wiggles. And in fact, Dorothy, Wags, Henry, and Captain Feathersword are gonna be in the concert too. Woo-hoo-hoo! And I can't wait to do my pirate dance on stage at the end of the show. It's gonna be the best concert we've ever had. Arr! Arr! You said it, Captain Feathersword.
And I can't wait for the Wiggles, Greg, Mari, Anthony, and Jeff to get here.
Me neither. The Wiggles are coming in their special vehicle. The Wiggles have a vehicle that they use to drive around. It's red, and it goes honk honk. Can you guess what it is? A car, right! The Wiggles are coming in the big red car. And the Wiggles always come on time when they do a concert at the clubhouse. Hey, are the Wiggles here yet, Alicia? No, Mickey. The Wiggles were supposed to be here by now, but they're running late. The Wiggles are late? We can't have the concert if the Wiggles are late. Where can they be? I don't know, but I hope they're okay. Baby Jaguar and Daisy are right. The Wiggles always show up on time when they do a concert at the clubhouse. They're never late. Oh, I hope they're okay too. Hey, Diego, what's Wags saying? Wags thinks someone is calling you, Mickey.
No, 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 no.
Dogs can hear way better than humans.
No, 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 no.
Hey, you're right, Wags. Someone is calling me. Beep. Can you see who's calling me? Right, it's the Wiggles. Say hi, Wiggles. Hi, Wiggles. Hi, Mickey. Hi, everyone. We're the Wiggles. I'm Greg. I'm Mari. I'm Jeff. And I'm Anthony. Wiggles, where are you? You should have been here by now. We know, Minnie, but we're having trouble with the big red car. The big red car won't start.
What's wrong with the big red car, Wiggles?
We don't know. We came out after breakfast to go to the clubhouse and do the concert, but when we started the big red car, it just made this sound. Listen.
Chicks,
Gorge, that's not a good sound.
You're right, Goofy. It's not. Mickey, if the big red car can't start, we can't come over to the concert. And if we can't come over to the concert, we can't do the concert. Mickey, what are we gonna do? Don't worry, Wiggles. We'll come over and help you fix the big red car before the concert starts. We're on our way. Thanks, Mickey. But hurry. Hurry, Mickey. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh, dear. Mickey, we have to help the Wiggles. Yeah, the Wiggles do nice things for us. We should do nice things for them. We have to help them fix the big red car so they can come over to the clubhouse and do the concert. Oh, that we should, Diego Me Hardy. Yes, we should.
Ruff, ruff. Yeah, I agree.
Me too. Here's an idea. We all have to go help the Wiggles fix the big red car so they can come to the clubhouse and do the concert. But we're gonna need your help. Will you help us help the Wiggles fix the big red car so they can come over and do the concert? Hot dog! Come on, everyone. Let's go to the Mouseketeer and get our Mouseketeers. Everybody to the Mouseketeer. Mouska hey, Mouska hi, Mouska ho. Mouska ready, Mouska set, here we go. You're a thinking and a solving working through her. Mouska me, Mouska you, Mouska doer. Mouska me, Mouska you, Mouska doer. Oh, toodles, it's time to get to it. Ha ha, show us the Mouska tools to help us do it. A rope. Great for pulling. Ooh, a wristwatch. For telling time, me hearties.
Yeah, a compass.
And the mystery Mouseketeer. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Now that we got our Mouseketeers, we can go help the Wiggles fix the big red car. The Wiggles live at the Wiggle House, so we need to find the fastest way to the Wiggle House.
Gosh, but what is the fastest way to the Wiggle House?
I don't know, Goofy. I know someone who can help with that. Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go?
The map!
Map, right! Map can tell us the fastest way to Wiggle House. Hoo-hoo-hoo! We can always count on the map, me hearties.
Too right, Captain Feathersword.
I need your help. Will you check the map to find out what's the fastest way to Wiggle House? You have to say map. Louder! Map!
Who's the guy you need to know when you've got a place to go? What's my name?
The map!
Say it again!
The map!
Who can help you say, hey, I figured out the way? What's my name?
The map!
Say it again!
The map!
I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map.
Who
I'm the Mouse!
Uh-oh. The big red car won't start, and the Wiggles are late for the concert at the clubhouse. Dora, Mickey, Dorothy, Captain Feathersword, and the others need to find the fastest way to Wiggle House so they can help the Wiggles fix the big red car, or there won't be a concert at the clubhouse. Well, I know the fastest way to Wiggle House. To get to Wiggle House, first you have to go over the Troll Bridge. Mm-mm-mm. Then you go through the maze. And that's how you get to Wiggle House. So remember, bridge, maze, Wiggle House. Say it with me. Bridge, maze, Wiggle House. Bridge, maze, Wiggle House. Bridge, maze, Wiggle House. Bridge, maze, Wiggle House. Whoop. Bridge. Whoop. Maze. Wiggle House. Where do we go first? Bridge, right. The Troll Bridge. Come on, we gotta get to Wiggle House so we can help the Wiggles fix the big red car. Let's go! Hold it, everyone!
Oh! What's up, Mickey?
Now remember, everyone, the concert starts at 6 o'clock. So we have to bring the Wiggles here before 6 o'clock. Oh, but, how do we know when it's 6 o'clock? Mickey? Good question, Captain Feathersword. That's when we get a Mouseketeer. So everybody say, oh, Toodles! Oh, Toodles! Hi, Dorothy. Hi, Toodles. We have a rope, a compass, a wristwatch, and the Mystery Mouseketeer. Can we use any of these Mouseketeers to let us know when it's 6 o'clock? Hoo-hoo-hoo! That's right, me hearties. A wristwatch helps us tell time. Like a clock. Beep!
We got it! Say cheers!
Wags wants to know if he can wear the wristwatch, Mickey. Go ahead, Wags! Here, everybody, I'll show you. Here, we'll know when it's 6 o'clock when the big arrow points at the 12 and the little arrow points at the 6. What number is the little arrow pointing at? Ten, right. So what time is it? 10 o'clock, right. And what time do we need to bring the Wiggles back to the clubhouse? 6 o'clock, right. Remember, that's when the big arrow points up at the 12 and a little arrow points at the six.
Here, Wags. You wear the watch.
Rawr, rawr. Aye, aye, Mickey.
Since you're wearing the watch, Wags, you can be our watchdog.
Come on, me hearties. Let's go to Wiggle House and help the Wiggles fix the big red car. Let's go!
So first we have to go to the Troll Bridge. Do you see the Troll Bridge?
Yeah, there it is.
Come on, let's go over the Troll Bridge to get to Wiggle House.
Wow!
It's the grumpy old troll. Oh, is this the troll that who never lets anyone across his bridge unless they solve his riddle? Yes, Dorothy. And he's about to sing. Listen. Excuse me, Mr. Troll. Can we please go over your bridge?
No one goes over my bridge!
But Mr. Troll, we have to go over your bridge. Our friends the Wiggles need us. We need to help them fix the big red car so they can come to the clubhouse and do the concert.
Mickey, did she say the Wiggles?
Yes, Mr. Troll.
I'm a huge fan of the Wiggles.
What do you say? I'll let you go over my bridge if you solve my riddle.
Okay, Mr. Troll. Will you help us solve the troll's riddle?
Hot dog!
Here is my riddle. I have a riddle, and you can't be wrong, but do you know the name of this song? Here's a hint. This song involves clapping your hands, stamping your feet, shouting hooray, and doing all three.
Do we know a song that involves clapping our hands, stamping our feet, and shouting hooray?
I think we do.
Well, sing it, and then I'll let you go over my bridge.
Okay, Mr. Troll.
Will you sing the song with us, me hearties?
Great!
We have to stand up to sing the song for the grumpy old troll. Stand up, please.
Come on, you hearties. Get up on your feet.
Let's all sing the song so the troll will let us go over his bridge.
Yeah, come on, everybody. Up on your feet.
Yeah, come on, everybody, and sing a dance with us. Whoa!
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
All right, me hearties. Now we're going to stamp our feet. Are you ready? Here we go. Woo-hoo-hoo!
If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
All right, now we're gonna shout hooray. Come on, everybody, shout with us.
If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray.
Yo, you're very good. Now let's all do all three together.
If you're happy and you know it, do all three.
Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, do all three! Hooray!
Wow! You guys are very good. Okay, now you can go over my bridge. But in a single file, please. Thank you, Mr. Troll. Come on, everybody.
Hey, Mickey, can I come to the Wiggles concert at the clubhouse? I'm hoping the Wiggles sing two of my favorite songs, Hot Potato and Rockabye Your Bear.
Of course, Mr. Troll. Just head down that path and to the clubhouse. All of our other clubhouse friends will be there soon.
Thanks, Mickey. Good luck helping the Wiggles, and tell them I said hi.
Will do, Mr. Troll.
See you at the clubhouse.
See you real soon, Mr. Troll.
Oh, boy. Yeah, we made it over the Troll Bridge. Whoa.
Where do we go next, Dora?
Next, we have to go through the maze. Come on, let's go.
Ooh.
Mickey, I'm stuck.
Uh-oh, Dorothy stepped in sticky mud, and now she's stuck. Are you okay, Dorothy?
I'm okay, Alicia, but I'm stuck. I can't get out.
Don't worry, Dorothy. I'll get you out.
Oh, cuidado, Goofy. Be careful. Don't get stuck. Yourself.
Whoops. Sorry, Dorothy.
That's okay, Goofy. You tried your best.
Mickey? We're stuck.
Stay calm, Goofy and Dorothy. We'll get you out.
Mickey, how are we going to get them out of the mud? If we step in the sticky mud, we'll get stuck too. And sticky mud is very sticky.
Mickey, why don't we call our friend Toodles? Maybe he can help us with a mousecatool.
Ha ha! Great idea, Captain Feathersword. And since it's your idea, why don't you do the thing?
Okay, Mickey Mouse, me hearty. Woo-hoo-hoo!
Come on, me hearties. Say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
We have a rope, a compass, and the Mystery Mouseketool. What can we use to pull Dorothy and Goofy out of the sticky mud?
Ruff, ruff.
Good idea, Wags. The rope should pull Dorothy and Goofy out of the mud if we pull really hard. Ding!
Beep!
Hoo-hoo-hoo! We got ears, me hearties. Say cheers!
We're ready, Mickey! Pull us out of the mud!
To pull Goofy and Dorothy out of the mud, we're gonna need your help. Put your hands out in front of you and...
pull! 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 Pull!
Pull harder, me hearties.
Ruff!
Pull! 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 Pull!
Oh, Goofy! Yahoo-wee!
Oof!
Bang!
Ba-jing!
Dorothy, Goofy, are you both okay?
We are A-okay!
Goofy, you're sitting on my tail!
Oh! Sorry, Dorothy. Thanks, Wags.
Is your tail okay, Dorothy?
Yep. Goofy didn't break it.
Sorry, Dorothy.
That's okay, Goofy. Good thing my tail isn't broken. I don't want to go to the hospital again.
Thanks for helping us pull Dorothy and Goofy out of the mud.
Wow, you're strong.
Very strong.
Ruff!
Na-na-na-na-na-na! 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 Na 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 na. Na 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 na.
Oh, it's the Wiggles. Hi, Wiggles.
Mickey, are you almost here?
We're hurrying as fast as we can, Wiggles. How's the big red car?
It still won't start, Mickey. It's making the same sound.
Wiggles, we're almost there. When we arrive, we'll help you fix the big red car.
We're on our way.
Great, Mickey. See you soon.
How much time do we have, Mickey?
Let's check the watch on Wags' arm.
Arr-arr.
What number is the little arrow pointing at?
12, right. You sure know your numbers, me hearties.
So what time is it?
12 o'clock, right. And what time does the concert start again, me hearties? Six o'clock, right. Good remembering, me hearties.
Come on, everyone. Let's get to Wiggle House so we can help the Wiggles fix the big red car.
Na 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 na.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Well, would you look at that? Three paths.
Garge, which path goes to the maze?
I don't know, Goofy. And there's no signs to show which path goes to the maze, either.
You're right, Dorothy. There is no sign.
We need to find out which path goes to the maze.
So we can get to Wiggle House
and fix the big red car.
We need a mousetoodle. Everybody say, oh, Toodles!
Oh, Toodles!
We only have two mousetoodles left. A compass, and the Mystery Mousetoodle. Do you think we can use the compass to find out which path to take? Ding! Yeah, a compass helps you know which way to go. By pointing north, south, east and west. I'm sure the compass should help us find which path goes to the maze.
Hot diggity! Huh,
we got ears. Play musical cheer.
Yeah! I'll hold the compass.
Be careful, Henry. Compasses are very delicate.
Don't worry, I'll be careful, Alicia.
We need to find out which path goes to the maze. So,
if we're going in the right direction, the compass's needle will point to the maze. But if we start going in the wrong direction, the needle will point away from the maze and point to the place we're heading.
Let's head down this path and see if this goes to the maze. Good idea, Minnie me hearty. Woo-hoo-hoo! Na 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 na.
The needle is pointing to the gooey geyser. Is that the way we want to go? No.
Wow, wow. We don't want to head to the gooey geyser. Rawr, rawr.
Let's try this path.
Now the needle is pointing to the desert. Is that the way we want to go?
Now let's try the middle path.
Hmm.
Now is the needle pointing to the maze, me hearties?
Woo-hoo-hoo! Yes, it is! We're going the right way!
So, this path goes to the maze. Come on!
Da na 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 na.
Hot dog! We made it to the maze!
Now we just gotta go through the maze, and then we'll be at Wiggle House, and we can help the Wiggles fix the big red car.
Oh, but there's no sign of how to get through the maze.
Dorothy's right. Sometimes mazes aren't easy to get through.
There's usually a sign, but there isn't a sign. Do you see a sign anywhere?
Neither do I.
Oh, never fear, me hearties. Captain Feathersword is here. I can get us through this maze, no problem. Ruff! Oh, yes, I can, Wags, my best furry friend forever. Arr.
Arr. Aww.
Oh, Wags, me hearty. Oh, you're squeezing me a little. Rory.
Are you sure you can get us through this maze, Captain Feathersword? Mazes can be hard to get through.
Yeah, we don't want to get lost.
Oh, of course I can get us through this maze, Dora. Just leave it to the captain. And, follow me.
Okay, Captain Feathersword, we're following you.
This way, me hearties. Now this way. Now this way.
Oh, uh-oh. A dead end.
This is exaggerating.
Donald's right. I think you made us go a wrong turn, Captain Feathersword. More like you made a wrong turn.
Oh, I'm sorry, me hearties. I didn't mean to do this.
That's okay, Captain Feathersword. We'll find our way through the maze. We're just a little lost. Mazes aren't easy to get through. But we'll find our way.
Well, we better find our way through this maze, or we'll never help the Wiggles fix the big red car. And then the concert really will be canceled.
Yeah. We're lost in a maze.
Getting through this maze is not going to be easy.
Where? Am I now? Where am I now?
Well, we're going to Wiggle House. The Wiggles are our friends. They need our help, but we're stuck in a maze. We're trying to chase the exit down. We're looking all around, but there's no exit to be found. Halls everywhere. Not sure where to go. Each will take a thing. We go in circles, falling far behind. Where am I now? Where am I now?
I'm lost. Should I stay or should I go? So confusing. Well, I don't know. Henry went left. I went right. 1 second later, everybody's out of sight.
Oh, no. Let's go. I saw it over there. I had it for a second, but I missed it by a hair. I think we have a problem. I don't know what to do. Thought about it. It's found it. It's only Henry's shoe. Where am I now? Where am I now? Where am I now? I'm lost. I'm lost. Where am I now? Where am I now? Let's look, look, look all around and find the exit and track it down. Get to Wiggle House to fix the big red car. So the Wiggles can do the clubhouse. Over and over. Been here before. Over and over. Stay calm. We shouldn't lose our heads. Make a plan to help us find the exit. I know the Wiggles need our help to fix the big red car. We'll help them really soon. I know we'll find a way. Let's think. Here, let's work. Let's search. Find the exit. We're stuck in the beginning, but we'll find it at the end. Where am I now? Where am I now? Where am I now? L-O-S-T, I'm lost!
Getting through this maze isn't going to be easy, so we're going to need your help. Will you help us get through the maze? Hot dog! This way goes to a dead end, so should we go this way or that way? That way, right. Now which way should we go? Should we go this way or that way? That way, right. Let's go! Hot dog! We made it through the maze! Yay! Thanks for helping us get through the maze. Gracias! I'm sorry again for getting us lost in the maze, me hearties. No problema, Captain Feathersword. That's okay. Está bien. Hey! We made it through the maze. That means we're getting closer to Wiggle House.
Wow, wow! But I don't see Wiggle House. It's too far away.
I know.
We can use my spotting scope to look for Wiggle House. Make a spotting scope with your hands to look for Wiggle House. Make a spotting scope with your hands, me hearties.
Do you see Wiggle House? Sí, ahí está.
Come on, amigos. We're almost there. Let's help the Wiggles fix the big red car.
Let's go. Mickey, the Wiggles really need our help. We gotta run very fast to get to Wiggle House.
You're right, Diego. We have to run super fast. Can you run really fast? Are you a fast runner? Great. Then let's all run very fast to Wiggle House. You have to stand up to run. Stand up, please. Stand up. Come on, me hearty. Stand up and run with us. Now run, run, run! Run faster! Run, 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 run! Run, 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 run! Run, 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 run! Run, 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 run!
Hot dog, we made it to Wiggle House. Hot dog!
Do you see the Wiggles?
Yeah, there they are.
Help us call to the Wiggles. Say, Wiggles! Louder! Wiggles! Mickey! Mickey! We thought you would never come!
You're my friends, Wiggles. Of course I'd come. You do nice things for me, now I do nice things for you. And look who else is here to help.
Oh, hey, hey! Hi, everyone. It's so good to see you. Can you believe we're in Mickey Mouse Clubhouse?
Yeah, I'm still Red.
And I'm still Hungry.
And I'm still Greg.
And I'm...
still sleepy.
We came as fast as we could, Wiggles. What's wrong with the big red car? We don't know. It all started this morning. After we did our morning routine, you know, get up, brush our teeth, had breakfast, and we were gonna come over to the clubhouse and practice for the concert, and then when we got in the big red car, we buckled our seatbelts, you know.
Seatbelts, so we can be safe.
We got in the big red car, we buckled our seatbelts, and then the big red car made a spluttering sound. It made a sound like this. Splutter, splutter, pop, pop, splutter, splutter, pop, pop.
That's not the sound the big red car is supposed to be making. The big red car should be making this sound.
Toot, toot, chugga, chugga, toot, toot, chugga, chugga.
That's how the big red car normally sounds like. Which sound should the big red car be making?
Toot, toot, chugga, chugga, or splutter, splutter, pop, pop.
Toot toot chugga chugga. Right. That's the sound it should be making. But it's not. It's going splutter splutter pop pop splutter splutter pop pop.
Well, don't worry, Wiggles. We came here to help you fix the big red car. But we'll have to fix it quick because the concert at the clubhouse starts soon and all our friends would be there by now. How much time do we have, Mickey? Let's check the watch on Wags. The watch on Wags? Yeah, Mari. Wags is our watchdog.
Okay, then. Let's check the time on the watch and see what time it is. And then we'll know how much time we have to fix the big red car.
What number is the little arrow pointing to?
Two, right. So what time is it?
2 o'clock, right.
And what time does the concert start again?
Six o'clock, right.
Good remembering.
Wow, you're very good with time.
So do we have time to fix the big red car?
Yes.
Hey, since Mickey's helping us fix the big red car, will you please help us fix the big red car too?
I knew you would.
First, we need to figure out what's wrong with the big red car. The big red car is making a splutter pop sound when we started it. And it's coughing.
What do you think is wrong with the big red car? I think you might be right. Well, let's give the big red car a checkup. And we'll find out what's the problem. Yes, indeed.
I think it might be the tires. Maybe it's the shock absorbers. Let's have a listen.
And it's definitely not the engine, because I don't see any black smoke. The engine's healthy. I know. I'll check the fuel gauge.
Too tired, can't move. Oh, we forgot to feed the big red car.
Garge, feed the big red car, but Wiggles, the big red car doesn't eat food.
The big red car doesn't eat human food like we do, Goofy. The big red car runs on music liquid. If the big red car is not fed, it can't move. And if it can't move, it gets tired and sleepy. Like Jeff. It's just like when you don't eat your fruit and vegetables, or if you don't exercise. When you don't exercise, you don't have energy. And you should always exercise, because exercise is good for your body. But not to worry. We know what will get the big red car moving. If we sing some songs to the big red car, it will toot toot chugga chugga again. Okay, Wiggles, we'll sing some songs with you and get the big red car moving. Great, Mickey, but we're also gonna need your help too.
Will you sing and dance the songs with us to get the big red car moving? Hot dog! Are you a good singer? Are you a good dancer? Great!
Then let's sing some songs, and maybe that'll get the big red car moving. But you have to stand up to sing and dance. Stand up, please. Stand up.
Up, up, up.
Stand up.
And let's all sing some songs together, everyone.
Here we go.
those things. Let's say head, let's say shoulders, let's say knees, and let's say toes. Here we go.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Just begun with a rum tum tattler, old John Bradler. Hey, what funny folk we be! number two, the rooster crows. With a rum tum tattler, old John Bradler. Hey, what funny folk we be! number three, I like you and you like me. With a rum tum tattler, old John Bradler. Hey, what funny folk we be. number four, knock, 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 knock at your door. With a rum-tum tattler, old John Bradler. Hey, what funny folk we be. number five, five busy bees buzzing in a hive. With a rum-tum tattler, old John Bradler. Hey, what funny folk we be.
Well, we sang two songs. Do you think the big red car will start now? I think so too. Let's see. There's only one way to find out. Greg, start the engine. Count to three with us. Ready? One, two, three! Hot dog! We did it! Loisimus! Yay! Wow, wow, yeah! Wow!
Thanks for helping us fix the big red car. Now we can go to the clubhouse and do the concert. Hop in, Wiggles. Hey, big red car. Hey, big red car. Everybody buckle up. Wait, Wiggles, Wiggles, wait, wait!
Huh? Huh? Huh?
Jeff, what's wrong? Wiggles? We can get to the clubhouse with the big red car, but...
How is Mickey and the others gonna get back to the clubhouse? Ooh, you're right, Jeff. Well... This is a problem. Do you think Mickey and the others can fit in the big red car with us? No, I didn't think so. Oh dear, if we all can't fit in the big red car, then how are we gonna get back to the clubhouse, Mickey?
Ah! We still have the Mystery Mouse Catool, don't we?
You're right, Henry.
Henry's right. The Mystery Mouse Catool is our last Mouse Catool. I bet Toodles can help us get back to the clubhouse.
Great idea, Alicia. Tell the Wiggles who do we call when we need a Mouse Catool. Toodles. Okay. Go ahead, Wiggles. You say it. Just like I taught you. Okay. Everybody say, oh, Toodles. Oh, Toodles.
Toodles coming to the rescue. The Mystery Mouse Cthulhu is all we have left. Let's hope it's something good. Everybody say, Mystery Mouse Cthulhu! Mystery Mouse Cthulhu! What's today's Mystery Mouse Cthulhu, me hearties?
Yeah! It's a rocket!
Can a rocket fly us back to the clubhouse? Yes, it can! Hey, you know what this means?
We use all our mouse tools. Say super wiggle cheers!
Gosh!
We can all fit in the rocket. We'll meet you back at the clubhouse, Wiggles.
Okay, Diego.
Hey, Mari, don't forget your guitar. You're the king of guitar, after all.
Ha ha! Thanks, Alicia. Hey, do you want to drive to the clubhouse with us?
Great! Hey, Mickey, is it okay our friends out there drive to the clubhouse in the big red car with us?
Sure, Wiggles.
See you at the clubhouse.
See you at the clubhouse, Mickey.
Everybody, fasten your seatbelts. Next stop, the clubhouse.
Seatbelt, so we can be safe. Are you buckled up? Great. Hey, since the long drive to the clubhouse, why don't we sing a song to pass the time?
Great idea, Mari. Come on and sing with us.
Jump in the car, put in the car and buckle up into my seat. Yes, that's the way we do it. Riding in our favorite car. In the car and buckle up into my seat, cause that's the way we do it. Riding in a big red car, a big red car, a big red car, a big red car, a big red car.
Mickey, where have you been? And where are the Wiggles? The concert's about to start.
The Wiggles are on their way, Clarabelle. They had some trouble with the big red car, but we helped them fix it. Ding!
Bop, bop. That's the big red car's horn. So the Wiggles are probably almost here. But I don't see them anywhere.
Do you see the Wiggles? Yeah, there they are.
Say hello. Big red car. Say hello. Big red car. Oof.
Here we are at the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Everybody out. We got a concert to do. Come on, Wiggles. Right behind you, Greg.
Hey, Mickey. Did we make it in time? Has the concert started? I don't know. Let's check the time on the watch. Watch, please, Wags. Ruff.
What number is the little arrow pointing at? Six, right.
And what time does the concert start again? Six o'clock. Right. Wow, you're very good at time.
Clarabelle, can you go introduce us, please?
Oh, it will be my utterly pleasure, Wiggles.
Utterly pleasure, because she's a gal.
Is everybody ready to wiggle, sing, and dance?
We are, Wiggles. Yeah! Hot dog! Ready as... as I'll ever be, Wiggles!
Are you ready to wiggle? Great!
Then...
let's go! Beauty
ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is my utterly pleasure to introduce the band who loves to move and groove. Who loves to sing and dance. Please welcome on stage Mickey Mouse and his friends, and of course, the Wiggles!
Woohoo! Hello, everybody. Hi.
Hello and welcome to the show today. It's great to see you all here.
Yeah, we're the Wiggles. I'm Greg.
I'm Murray.
I'm Jeff.
And I'm Anthony.
And okay, guys, get ready. We need your help. We need everyone to dance and sing along with us.
It's Wiggle time!
Woohoo! Yeah! Go Wiggles! Now, the first thing we should do to start off our concert is to clap three times. Clap three times with us, everyone. You too. Come on, clap three times with us. Ready? One, two, three. And now we sing. What do we sing, Greg? La, 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 la. Let's try it together. You ready, everybody? La, 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 la. Now bow to your partner, bow to the person next to you. And then you turn around. Yippee! Yippee! Hands in the air. Rock-a-bye your bear. The bear is now asleep. Shh, shh, shh. The bear is now asleep. Shh, shh, shh. Come on, everybody. Let's sing Rock-a-bye a Bear together. Come on. Sing Rock-a-bye a Bear with us. Yeah, you know Rock-a-bye a Bear. And you know the words. So sing along with us.
Everybody sing,
la 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 la.
Bow to your partner, then you turn around.
Yippee!
Hands in the air, rock goodbye your bear. Bear's now asleep. Bear's now asleep. Everybody sing,
la 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 la.
Bow to your partner, then you turn around. Hands in the air, rock goodbye your bear. Bear's now asleep. Bear's now asleep. Bear's now asleep.
Great job, everybody. Give yourself a really big clap. You did excellent. Rock-a-bye a bear. Well done. Woo-hoo-hoo! That was great, me hearties. You know how much the Wiggles love to sing and dance. But not as much as the Wiggles love driving in the big red car. But not as much as Jeff loves sleeping. Look at this, everyone. Jeff is always falling asleep. Well, I guess we better wake Jeff up. When I count three, let's all say, "Wake up, Jeff!" And then he'll wake him up and he'll jump up and down and do all sorts of silly things. It'll be really, really funny. So, when I count three, let's say, "Wake up, Jeff." One, two, three. Wake up, Jeff! One, two, three. Wake up, Jeff! Woo, 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 woo. One, two, three. Wake up, Jeff! Woo, 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 woo. Ha 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 ha
Jeffrey, are you awake now? Yes, I'm awake now, Anthony.
Well, that's great, Jeff. Thank you for waking Jeff up, everyone. Thank you for waking Jeff up. Thank you for waking Jeff up. Because, Jeff, yes, we need you. You do. We need you to show us how to dance in the next song. Ba 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 boom. Okay, ba 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 boom.
Hey, Jeffrey. What we need to do here is to show everyone, how to point your fingers,
point my fingers,
and do the twist,
cha-cha-cha,
yeah-yeah-yeah,
la-la-la,
ha-ha-ha, hey, I know, let's all point our fingers, and we'll do the twist together, ba-ba-ba-boom.
Come on, everyone, stand up. You know this next song, so get up, point your fingers, and do the twist with us.
Give yourself a big clap. You are great twisters, everyone. Well done. Well done. Well, that should keep you awake for a little bit, Jeff. Yeah, yeah. Hey, everybody. Keep singing and dancing. And get out your wristwatch and your grandfather clocks because it's time for the TikTok song. TikTok all night long. Ha ha.
It's on the wall, right on your wrist. It tells everybody the time. You wind it up, it never stops. It ticks all day and night.
Everybody ticks.
All night, all night long.
Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick. Everybody ticks.
All night, all night long.
Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick.
It's got a face and hands, numbers 1 through 12. It makes a groovy sound. It takes 12 hours for the hands.
Give yourself a big clap, everybody. Well done. Yeah, that was great.
Hey everyone, let's all have some hot potato, cold spaghetti, and mashed banana coming up right now.
Hot potato. Potato.
Well done, everyone. Give yourself a really big clap. Woo! Now listen, everyone. We only have one more song to go, so let's all stand up and have a dance together. In fact, let's have a big dance together. So everyone, get up on your feet and stretch. And let's sing and dance together. Here we go.
Oh!
What's that? Jeff's fallen asleep again? You're right! Come on, let's wake him up on the count of three. Ready? One, two, three. Wake up, Jeff! Hey, thanks for waking me up, everyone. Give yourself a big clap, everyone. Thank you for waking Jeff up. What a great concert. Thanks for helping us bring the Wiggles on time to the concert, everyone.
And thanks for helping us fix the big red car. And thanks for joining us in the concert. You are great singers and great dancers, too. And we hope we'll see you again in our own Wiggles show. Now let's show the Wiggles what we do at the end of the day here at the clubhouse. Let's all stand up and do the hot dog dance. Na 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 na.
Thanks so much for helping us get to the clubhouse on time for the concert, everyone. And until we see you next time, so long from the Wiggles. What a hot dog day! That's me! And the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Aw, thanks for stopping by. See you real soon. Bye-bye from the Wiggles and Mickey. Ding!
Going for a ride in our big red car. Jump in the car and buckle up, and we can ride the whole day long. Jump in the car, put on the seatbelt, and we can ride the whole day long. Ride into town, walk down the street, get back in the car and buckle up into my seat. Yes, that's the way we do it. Riding in our big red car.
Big red car. Big red car.
Jump in the car and buckle up, and we can ride the whole day long. Jump in the car, put on the seatbelt, and we can ride the whole day long. On holidays, we go down to the beach. I get back in the car and buckle up into my seat, 'cause that's the way we do it. Riding in our big red car.
Big red car.
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 Our big red car. Big red car, 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 big red car
together. Hey, I got one, guys. How about you, Murray?